Did you invest your own money into FTX or just get paid by...
Well, it's not that simple because I had to pay the tax man, too.
Did you get that money, too, from FTX? Was it a gross-up?
Yes, part of it was a gross-up.
So you didn't even pay your own money on the taxes. Why are you saying you're a venture investor when it was a fee that they paid you? You were basically legitimizing a scammer.
I insisted on becoming an investor. I said I'm not going to endorse this company unless I'm a shareholder.